Hi, this is BTS7960B, a high current motor driver. Here we simply accelerate to maximum, then slows to a stop. Then repeat the cycle. You can download the code from the link below. There are set of wiring. This one is for controlling PWM and enables of the first board, and this one is for controlling another PWM and enables of the other board. This set is for 5-volt logic of this chip, and this one is for the other. You have no heatings, not even here in the Arduino. Let's disconnect everything and show you. The power supply, 12 volts, half ampere. Let's see the side of the car. And here you see the size of these heat sinks. They are huge. See, I put the cardboard to raise the board a little. Use double side tape to secure them. And here is the other side. Yeah. Let's get this sink up and running again. 12 volt, half ampere power supply. The thing goes up to 24 volts at 33 amperes peak. This is a monster. The code you can download from the link below. This is my web page written especially for you. Look how this component is gorgeous. Here you can get application features and this freezing axiomatic. All information you can replicate this experiment at home. Here is the code. And there you have it. Thank you very much for joining me here at J3 channel. Really do appreciate every friend, viewers, subscribe, and especially you. I hope you have a great day. Take care. Bye.